Okay, we're up flying with David today, and he says he's going to go 4,000 or 5,000 feet. So the winds are at 1 or 2 all the way up. Feet, 31 miles an hour, about a mile and a half away from the runway. The trims are pulled in to about 3, so they're pretty far in, which gives me more lift. But I'm doing about 32 miles an hour, 31.7, 31.8, 29, so speed's okay. Cambridge straight ahead. Could go fly over by the dam. Yeah, 370, 80 feet in the air. There's Saltport, there's the dam. Approaching aircraft. Taildragger Airport. We're at 1,100 feet, about 10.4 miles away from the runway, heading back from Salt Fork Lake, about 26 miles an hour. So we're heading into the wind, a light breeze. You can see the smoke coming at us down there. It's probably about a 2-3 mile an hour wind. About 7:22, 8:30, right in there is sundown, so we can fly till 9, but probably won't fly till 9. Try to keep the wing from getting wet. There's the cross runway straight ahead. At least that's what I call it. We're about 4.8 miles away from the runway. At halfway and 12 at this position, I can use my brake field and my tip steering, but anything further out than that, I'll have to go to tip steering only. But 54 minutes I've been flying, so fuel is good. It's got about an hour and 45 minutes. And the most that I would, at least I wouldn't go any further than an hour and 54, or excuse me, hour and 45, I would probably fly an hour and a half. There's an airplane taking off on the runway. An eye on it, the way it's going. It's going about 29 miles an hour. We're at 1,000 feet. Airplane. So I'm going to trim in a little bit and let him make sure he sees it. Pull out of his way. He's flying over here to the right of us. David's already landed. Probably burned all the fuel up climbing. Alright, we're going to go ahead and drop on down. Okay, it doesn't look like he's taking off, so I'll go ahead and go on down.